The Channel Islands had been under German occupation for 4 years. After D-Day, the islands were cut off from mainland Europe and food supplies became very limited. So the heads of Guernsey and Jersey met with their German rulers and it was agreed to allow the Red Cross in. This ship, the SS Vega, delivered much-needed supplies to the Channel Islands in December 1944. It was these food parcels that saved many islanders from starvation. And 70 years on, an original parcel containing unused items has been opened. It contained things like dried milk, cheese and raisins. And this food helped the starving Channel Islanders to survive. But their German occupiers were also malnourished, and some tried to steal the parcels from the local population.
Well, the Germans felt that if the islanders had parcels, they could perhaps requisite